Disclosing full information. As a business organization, one has control over information, which at times is necessary to be provided to others. However, there is again a conflict of interest. Information is not properly provided because the senior management, the owners, they believe that if it's going to be given disclosed to others, it might endanger the prospects of their business. Magar again, it's immoral. Transparency, providing information which is necessary to be provided, should be done properly. Information is needed to be provided to the employees. Employees ko bahut sari baatein malum honi chahiye. Uska lack of disclosure is a serious problem because employees are expected to work in an environment where they know what are the areas which can be dangerous for them. What are the activities which can cause problems to them? They must know that the product that they are selling has the features which have been announced. They must not be asked to do tasks which are immoral, which are incorrect as far as the law is concerned. The employees are kept in the dark. So information to the employees should be provided, which is necessary for them to know, because they will otherwise be kept in the dark, which is something obviously a good employer, a morally upright employer, would never do. Isi tarah se information bazukat government ko darkar hoti hai. When information is required by the government, it's necessary. It's imperative that it be given to them, because they are the ones who are running the affairs of the state. And your information is going to help the state machinery in taking decisions. So you cannot withhold information. That information has to be provided. Likewise, distributors ko bhi, like employees, distributors bhi, aap hi ki total machinery team ka ek hissa hai. If you are selling a product through them, well, they must know if there is something which can be threatening or dangerous for the distributors. They must know what exactly are the ingredients of the product. They should not be expected to sell a product which does not carry the features which are being claimed. So proper full information should be provided to the distributors as well. Likewise, the shareholders. I mean, the shareholders have trusted the top management of a company, and they have invested their funds. They are part owners, and therefore they must know the business, true correct business results of the company that they are shareholders of. If they are not provided with this information, then obviously there is something evil, immoral that is happening, because those who are the owners have a right to know what exactly is happening in the organization that they have chosen to become shareholders of. And last but not the least, information has also got to be provided to the public, the potential consumers, customers, because they are the ones who use the product or the service that is being given to them. And therefore, they must have adequate information about it, which should enable them to decide as to whether to buy, to sponsor the service, go for it or not. And obviously, unless proper information is provided and ways and means are adopted to facilitate them to understand what exactly is the nature of the product, nature of the service, and what are the ingredients, what services it can render, how long a life the product is expected to have. And if it is important, one should also disclose the price, the way it has been distributed into costs and other factors. This obviously information is not necessary always, but at times it's important. And when a disclosure is given of the cost distribution of the different factors that have come together to make the product, then the disclosure should be absolutely correct and honest.